My computer says you've unfriended me on Facebook.
Yeah. Didn't feel like seeing you in my newsfeed anymore.
That's not very nice.
Yeah, well, you weren't very nice. You hurt me, okay? You hurt my feelings. But I can deal with it, because I've got my big girl pants on.
Yeah, you're not wearing pants.
I don't think that's funny. That's actually not funny to me.
Look, I don't want you to be upset with me.
Are you kidding, right? You don't want to date me, that's fine. Because I don't want to date you, because I only want to date people who want to date me, because that's called self-respect. But I don't have to like you. You were never my friend. You were only my lover, and that is now over.
You know, when I'm not around you, and you just send me a text full of emojis, it is so easy to dismiss you.
What's wrong with emojis?
A panda, next to a gun, next to a wrapped gift. That makes no sense.
You make no sense. You rejected me, and now you're insulting me? So you do not get to have me like you. And I think you should go.
Okay. Okay. I remember. Okay? I remember what I wanted to say. When I'm around you, I remember your innocence, your strength, your charm. You know, this beautiful, fresh, vibrant sincerity.
Being insulted, even when it comes before a compliment. So now I'm leaving.